brought to you by GTA. We start with you.
KUAM has sent several requests for staffing patterns and office spending to Congressman Mike San Nicolas and his staff dating back to February. And we haven't received a single response, but the House of Representatives member spending reports have since been posted by Congress, and those records show San Nicolas' staff has doubled, going from 12 to 25 from the first quarter to the second quarter. The highest paid staffers on San Nicolas' payroll, District Director Jennifer Wynn and Legislative Counsel Sahara Defensor, both are making $85,000 after they both received $2,000 raises in the second quarter. Records show that San Nicolas' outreach staff of seven was paid a total of $57,500 for 2 months of outreaching. The average outreach staffer was paid $5,000 a month, with most outreach staff getting $10,000 for a couple months' work. San Nicolas spent $26,719 on lodging in the first two quarters of 2019. His biggest lodging expenditures listed are $3,971 for 6 days, $2,720 on February 26th, and $8,749 spent on May 7th and 8th, and this is according to congressional documents. $8,505 worth of meals were also purchased by the delegate's office. The biggest meals purchased were for $582 on February 20th, $487 on February 24th, $595 on March 29th, and $404 on March 31st. San Nicolas' office also spent $10,109 on food and beverage, which is defined by Congress as food and drink costs associated with official meetings that include people who are not employed by the House of Representatives. San Nicolas' office spent $510 at the Capitol Grill, a high-end Washington, D.C. steakhouse, $854 at Outback, $309 at the Sheraton. His biggest food and beverage expense, $7,200 on March 18th. Commercial transportation was the largest expense for San Nicolas' office at $69,184. Requests by KUAM for rent totals for San Nicolas' district office were also never returned, but congressional records show San Nicolas' district office rent is $3,000 a month. He rents from R&D Investments. By comparison, travel costs for San Nicolas are greater than his predecessor, Madeleine Bordallo. In the first two quarters of 2018, Bordallo spent $72,138 on travel and travel-associated costs. For that same period in 2019, San Nicolas has spent $109,594. In total, San Nicolas' expenditures for 2019 so far, $662,773. CNMI Delegate Kilili Sablan has spent less than his Guam counterpart, with $527,462 in expenditures this year. For Guam's News Network, Chris Barnett reports.
Brought to you by GTA. We start with you.